With the 34th pick in the 2020 NFL Draft, the Indianapolis Colts select Michael Pittman, wide receiver, USC. The Indianapolis Colts select Jonathan Taylor, running back, Wisconsin. The Indianapolis Colts select Julian Blackman, defensive back, Utah.
The Indianapolis Colts, who have Phillip Rivers as the starter now, coming over from the Chargers. Jacob Eason, of course, is now the fourth round pick of the Indianapolis Colts. Colts have taken an offensive lineman, guard Danny Pinter, Lewis. The Colts making a selection, and it's defensive tackle Robert Windsor out of Penn State. By the way, the Colts are just made three straight picks in a row. That hasn't happened since 2015, when the Denver Broncos did it. They get the corner Isaiah Rogers. And then, of course, another pick of these three in a row, Lewis, Desmond Patton, the wide receiver out of Washington State.
Snap, they give, no, Daniels, play action, throws the deep ball, underthrown, but caught for a touchdown. Michael Pittman Jr. took it away. Here's Pittman, and Pittman gets away from the defender.
Tighter coverage now. Daniels takes a shot downfield. Looks for Pittman, who makes a catch in Notre Dame territory.
Arizona State earlier today. Slovis looking deep, going for Pittman. Coming back for Pittman, the catch. First and goal, USC. Taylor. He busts to the outside, and Jonathan Taylor has these Badger fans salivating right now.
From the 25, Taylor with the carry. Taylor with running room.
And Jonathan Taylor breaks into the clear. Taylor down the sideline. He's going to dance in with the answer.
It's a history. This will break the tie. Taylor into the five.
Taylor into the end zone. Badgers win. Jonathan Taylor over 300 yards, but his last carry is a game winner.
On first down, Taylor.
Taylor into the secondary.
They hand it off. Taylor, how about this? Got it to Taylor! All the way to the end zone. Touchdown, 44 yards. Wisconsin comes out and smacks Ohio State in the mouth.
Well, chug it off. Hangs in a quarterback. Off his back foot. Pass sails high. And it's going to be picked off. Julian Blackman. And they've been really good on third down. Here's Wilson. And intercepted. Picked off by Julian Blackman. And he takes it back.
Safety blitz again. They got him and ball's loose. It's recovered.
Second down the team in catches a year ago. And for BYU, the offense just has to stay on the field right now. That's not what you want. Julian Blackman, touchdown. A pick six.
Trying to get his team to a Rose Bowl tonight. Throws a first down and an immediate collision there. Hit by Julian Blackman, the action.
Second and eight. Yep, and Eason lets her rip. All the way down and caught. It's bottom. Down to the 10.
Eason off play action, taking the shot. Bocelli!
Huskies.
Easton, as you expect, with all sorts of time. Now he'll get out of there. Throw across his body. Back corner of the end zone. Touchdown.
Towards the sideline, try to pull your defenders there.
That was well done. And now Easton to the end zone. For Nuka Vacua, touchdown.
Seven tackles a week ago.
Easton to Fuller, touchdown.
St. John Bosco in Los Angeles. In there to block here as they look for Bryant. Over the shoulder. Touchdown, Washington.
14 for Plitt and the Cardinals. Plitt flushed. He'll tuck it and run.
Tuck the ball. Ran for a first down or fourth down, too.
Tunner pulls it back in. He'll score.
Here's this Western Michigan team trying to win. Plitt forced down in the pocket.
Goes towards the end zone.
Cardinals take over at their own 24-yard line. Hand it off to Caleb Huntley. Do have three timeouts, but fourth down and 10. Plitt.
Likes to play the game in a competitive way. This is a guy, again, if he had longer arms, you would definitely project him to play a tackle in the NFL. But as it is, he'll play guard, he'll play center, he'll have emergency.
Yes, it goes down! Brown gets it!
DiNucci after the touchback. The ball as he was going.
It's actually a six catch, 43 yards.
Pump fake Lee, and Lee gets sacked. Rivers, pressure coming, and he gets sacked. Robert Windsor.
Working with time, pressure coming, he's in trouble, he's sacked. Windsor with the sack.
Defense, will feel wide open.
Gain of 20, Cone, sacked back at the 19.
And a short set, and Stanley went for the fake, and by the time he finished it.
Third down now, and 19. Critchlow winds up and throws complete. Oh, and a hit.
Close game, of course, to close out last season. Time again for Carter. Down the sideline, intercepted. Isaiah Rogers.
I just can't say enough about what Greg and Hannah Brown have done for the program. $4 million pledge.
Now this is intercepted for the second time. Isaiah Rogers.
From the nine.
Minshew taking a shot, pass and goes upstairs, pulls it down, touchdown. Minshew caught by Patman for a touchdown.
Yankee territory, pressure coming, Gordy picked it up, throws complete, and there is Desmond Patman, off to the races, Patman all the way.
To Washington State, it's a matter of that bad field position. And Gordon back for Patman.
And Patman adjusts and makes the catch.
So they're going to try to throw it in.
And they do. Difficult it was for him. And he decided for football. And I like this kid's future.
There's Patman open. Touchdown.
He's looking for one. And he's got
Gordon underneath. Desmond Patman to the corner. Lunges, it's in, yes!
Gordon,
and Patman the catch, and Patman spirals into the end zone.
Looking like Joe Bolton. Oh, you're in Spain.
deep drop. Across the middle.
Intercepted!
Oh, wow.
Picked off by Glasgow. Can he beat Spate? He tucked it inside and beat Wilson as well. He wants the second defensive touchdown of the day, and he's going to get it.
That was awesome, bro.
And Brown picks it up. Brown gets outside. And lost it. Michigan has it now.
Green right now. There's 29 Glasgow. He's the one that trips him up and kind of knocks the ball out. See how he just gets his elbow?
A lot of man and British people. Here they go again. Pressure up.
Man, he's buried.
Pressure coming. O'Hara wheels away. In trouble. And O'Hara touchdown at the 44-yard line.
Hey, he's got it blocked.
Glasgow blocked it.
He just heads straight for the spot. Full layout.
His best ball here inside of 10 minutes of the fourth.
Second and four on the play fake. Stanley! And he's sacked. Great blitz by Michigan Glasgow.